building a great reputation isn't difficult. It's so simple, you wonder how it's possible so many people F it up. Is it really that hard to be honest? Is it too draining to be kind? Is it proving too challenging to have a grateful heart? If this sounds like you, best stay right there because we're about to share 10 basics on how to build a great reputation. Welcome to Alux.com, the place where future billionaires come to get inspired. If you're not subscribed yet, you're missing out. Number 1. Do what you say you'll do. Aluxers, isn't it the most frustrating thing when someone says they'll do something and then they don't deliver on their word? Hopefully that's not you, because that's the easiest way to lose credibility, and you can't have a great reputation without credibility. Reputation 101, if you say you'll do something, do it. Instagram influencer Belle Gibson had a dramatic fall from grace when she told lie after lie. She claimed her diet and alternative therapies cured the brain cancer she didn't have. She also told supporters a large portion of her income was given to charities. No surprises, another lie. Does Belle Gibson have a great reputation? No need to answer that one. But there are other influencers also being called out for not following through on their promises. The hashtag #BanPaulZimmer trended in 2019 when fans called Paul Zimmer out for not following through with a promise to repay fans for the gifts they sent him. He then tried to make a social media comeback by creating a new account and changing his name and profile picture. Nobody was fooled, and he was dubbed CEO of pretending to be a different person. Does Paul Zimmer have a great reputation? Also, no answer required. Number 2. Emulate those that you look up to. Take Belle Gibson once again as a perfect example. Is this the type of person you look up to? We doubt it. Is her behavior the kind you'd like to emulate? Highly bloody unlikely. But who does inspire you and keep you motivated to be a better person? People like Chance the Rapper are wonderfully inspirational. Not only does he actively live and lead a clean lifestyle, the lyrics of his songs encourage hope, love, positivity, and faith. He's the brains behind the Warmest Winter Initiative, which has raised thousands of dollars to assist the homeless in Chicago. The people you follow on social media influence your reputation. If you're watching videos of entitled brats breaking stuff and being ungrateful, it says a lot about you. If you're watching videos of so-called influencers ripping off other people, once again, what does that say about you? Number 3. Never speak poorly of others. Ever. Eleanor Roosevelt once said, "Great minds discuss ideas, average minds discuss events, small minds discuss people." She truly knew what she was saying, and it doesn't just apply to the person spreading the gossip, it applies to those that listen to it as well. Aluxers, if you find yourself constantly pointing out the flaws of others and being judgmental, you're not going to have others raving about your great reputation. Being a gossip usually highlights your own flaws, and here's how you can stop the spread of BS. Don't gossip. Don't listen to gossip. Don't believe gossip if you can't escape the combo. And don't hang out with gossipers. It really is as straightforward and as basic as that. Number 4. Show integrity at all times. What is integrity? A person that has integrity is one that demonstrates sound moral and ethical principles. Here's the deal with integrity. It's not something you can print on a t-shirt and display it in the hope that people think that about you. Integrity is what happens behind closed doors. It's the part of you that people don't see. Like C.S. Lewis said, integrity is doing the right thing even when no one is watching. Twitter user Jared from Atlanta posted this shopping cart theory. It quickly garnered 680,000 likes and intense online discussions. In its most basic form, it goes as follows. There's no emergency to return a shopping cart. It's not illegal to not return it. So, do you return it or not? If you choose to return it, it shows you're a good member of society. If not, well, it's the opposite. What you can order is a t-shirt that says, "Sorry that being a decent effing human being is so inconvenient for you." Number 5. Always offer a hand up. There is enough for everyone. Aluxers, we completely understand working hard to reach our little piece in the sun. We want to protect it with all our worth because we know how hard we pushed for it. However, that doesn't mean we trample people to get there. We assure you there is enough space for everyone. If you continually show integrity, kindness, and an optimistic attitude, oh, and you're actually good at what you do, you will always have your place. Offering someone a helping hand along their journey can open many more doors in the long run. This quote was made famous by Audrey Hepburn, but penned by Sam Levinson. As you grow older, you'll discover that you have two hands, one for helping yourself and the other for helping others. You don't need to grow older to learn that lesson. Here it is, right in front of you. Let it soak in and you'll see yourself thriving and growing. Number 6. Don't be afraid to make mistakes. Just make sure you own them. The song Moral of the Story by Ash has these stunning lyrics. Some mistakes get made. That's all right. That's okay. Which has received almost 1 million voices on TikTok. She wrote this powerful song after her divorce and says, "It's hard to accept when you've made a mistake in love or life, but realizing all those mistakes have made you who you are and have helped shape the life you're in puts a different light on things." It's cliche, but nobody is perfect. However, those that are able to reflect and accept responsibility for themselves and their actions are way ahead of those who are unable to do so. If you'd like to try and avoid some mistakes, make sure to watch our video, 15 Mistakes People Make When They're Young. Number 7. Show appreciation and gratitude. The quote, "People will forget what you said, people will forget what you did, but people will never forget how you made them feel," is often credited to Maya Angelou. However, fake quote alert, it was originally said by Carl W. Buhner, according to quoteinvestigator.com. No matter who said it though, you can say you're grateful, even show it, but making someone feel appreciated will never be forgotten. Appreciation is easy when you have an attitude of gratitude. Gratitude is such a magnetic and memorable attitude that it's an instant hit when you're building a great reputation. Number 8. Get involved with your community. Nothing builds people's faith and trust in your life like having a stake in your local community. Whether you serve on your kids' school PTA or help at a local dog shelter, community engagement shows that you're invested in the bigger picture. You're also cementing relationships and building your local network, and there's no denying that we tend to consider people who volunteer or invest in their community to be upstanding citizens. I mean, who wouldn't trust someone who volunteers to walk dogs on the weekend? Number 9. Be authentic and consistent. Someone with a reputation for being a caring and authentic person is teen philanthropist Etta Turner. She is credited with saying, "In a world where you can be anything, be yourself." Nowadays, authenticity is rare as hen's teeth, and it's more common to change direction than change your bed linens. That might be great if your only goal in life is to stay on trend. But if you also want to build a great reputation, then it's important that you show that you're authentic and be consistent about it. Social media wannabes often skip this critical step of building an authentic voice with consistent content and skip right ahead to pretending to be paid influencers. SponCon, or sponsored content, is the holy grail of career paths for many rising social media stars. But nothing ends your budding career like being caught in a lie of creating content that seems sponsored when it's actually not. On the other end of the spectrum are influencers who are happy to spew enthusiasm and excitement about any product that's mailed to them with a check. It's like the sandwich board of jobs, but with no soul. Number 10. Be a likable person. Believe it or not, being a good old-fashioned nice person goes a long way toward building a great reputation. Being the kind of person that people actually want to be around is the number one reason people will want to be around you. Alright, sarcasm aside, it's no secret that being a good, solid, nice person will ensure you're likable, and likable people are, well, just more likable. So what makes you more likable? Usually a person who is easy to talk to and willing to listen, someone with an open mind to various opinions and different types of people. They usually aren't quick to judge and don't have preconceived ideas of people. Likable people are the kind of people who engage with different points of view, not to win them over to their side, but to explore different ways of thinking about things. So, if you're looking to build a great reputation, be sure you're displaying likable characteristics and you'll be on the guest list in no time. And Aluxers, that wraps it up for today. What do you believe is one of the best ways to build up a great reputation? We value your input in the comments below. And for sticking with us until the end, of course, you get a bonus. One of the best ways to build and maintain a great reputation is to behave appropriately online. Be careful what you share. Unprofessional photos, inappropriate memes, and false information can all tarnish your reputation. There are so many influencers that have been called out for their awful online behavior. British vloggers Alfie Diaz and Zoe Sugg apologized for their comments about domestic violence. Alyssa Violet was accused of scamming her fans when she ran a competition to win a Louis Vuitton bag, which never materialized. And Chinese influencer Lisa Lee always displayed her glam lifestyle to her 1.1 million followers, only for her landlord to film her grungy apartment that had dog feces, old food, and dirty dishes everywhere. Before you post online, ask yourself, would I be comfortable letting my granny see that? If the answer is yes, then go right ahead. If not, then delete, delete, delete. We'll see you again, Aluxers. Just remember to like and turn on your notifications so we can let you know when there's another new video for you. Thank you for spending some time with us, Aluxers. Make sure to like and subscribe so you never miss another video. We also handpicked these videos, which we recommend you watch next. You can talk to us on all social medias or ask a question on our website, Alux.com. Thank you for being an Aluxer, and we'll see you back tomorrow.